everybody, it is morning in Cologne, Germany, and behind me are thousands of fans eagerly streaming into Gamescom, which is the single biggest games convention in all of Europe. Right now, what we're going to do is we're going to walk inside there, check out the show floor, and see some of the games that they've got on display. So let's get right to it. We're starting our tour with Activision. Right now, we're at the DJ Hero area, and they've got these little pods set up to really get that dance club feel. You can get on the turntables, have a cute girl dance along for you, and really get into the mood. So there's DJ Hero. Let's check out another Activision game you might have heard of. Here's another game Activision has coming out. It's called Modern Warfare 2. I don't know if you've heard of it, but apparently Germany has, because, well, look at this line. Now here we are taking a look at what Microsoft has to offer. Now, one of the highlights of this booth is definitely Forza 3. This is a game that was just announced a couple months ago, and it's already playable by the show floor public. And not only that, but they've also got these pretty amazing little cockpit seats where they're sitting in a real racing seat, and they've got a 3-monitor setup to get that full extent of the cockpit view, which is new in Forza 3. There's also some Halo 3 ODST and some lips. So Microsoft definitely bringing some good games here. Okay, so here we are at the Sony area of the show floor, and I don't know if there's any publisher taking up quite as much real estate here as Sony is. They've got everything. They've got a bunch of big games behind closed doors, but out on the public area, they've got all kinds of playable stuff, like this Gran Turismo 5 setup where you can get in an actual Audi and control the game from there. They've also got Little Big Planet PSP and a whole lot of SingStar. Another big thing is that they've got the PSP Go playable on the show floor. These aren't even out in stores yet, and anybody who wants to get their hands on one can do it right here. Well, as you can tell from all that SingStar, they love their rhythm games here in Germany, and nothing makes that more obvious than this giant stage for Def Jam Rapstar. It's quite a spectacle, but there's a lot left to see, so let's keep it rolling. Now here's a treat for you MMO fans. Right behind me, they're giving guided demos of Final Fantasy XIV Online. The demo's in German, so I can't really tell what's going on, but I'm pretty sure there's a chocobo involved. Right now, we've got a really great view of the show floor up here on the Beatles Rock Band stage, where they're playing a few songs over there with all new Beatles hardware. As you can see, there's quite a lot.
He's not selling this right. All right, so we are at the Beatles Rock Band stage right now, and it is popping off severely. We've had bands up here all day. It's been totally awesome. If you're at the Games Convention right now, which you probably aren't because you're watching this, that would make absolutely no sense whatsoever. You should come in here, get in line. We'll give you stickers. You get free t-shirts if you come up. It is friggin' off the chain right now. I can't believe I just used that phrase.
Now this is the place to be at Gamescom for Star Wars fans. We're here at the Old Republic demo area. We're inside this special access room. They've been giving live demos all show long. Now, I'm not quite important enough to make it in there, but it looks like people are inside having a good time. Here we are at the EA part of the show floor. Now there's about 900 different games playable by the public right now. It's gonna take a while to see all of them, but take a look at that giant screen back there, and they've been looping trailers and gameplay footage to cover all their bases, so have a look. Well, there you have it, a quick roundup of the show floor of Gamescom 2009. For more coverage, including previews, video interviews, and photos of the entire event, take a look at gamescom.gamespot.com. Now, if you don't mind, I'm pretty exhausted. I need to go home. Which way is America?